¿entiendes? Vamos.
Engineered Rhino's escape and sent him careening through my studio right in the middle of recording my charity Christmas special. Think of the children and think of me, because J. Jonah Jameson refuses to be silenced. So in my tireless mission to bring you just the facts, I'm holding my nose and broadcasting from my producer Jared's disgusting hovel of a studio apartment that he shares with
baju, baju. Orang lain nih jadi.
Lord Jared, when I was your age, I owned a two-bedroom on the Upper West Side. Your generation. I swear. Anyway, if you are wondering who arranged Rhino's escape and pointed him right at your favorite truth speaker, witnesses on the ground are saying both Spider-Men.
Mati.
Spider-Man. Happy holidays.
Best and worst thing.
Just kidding.
Hey, Spider-Man. What are you doing out so late?
You. Yeah. Crime. Ada big crimes. Berikut yang kuning. Kat depan. I'm dead.
Thanks for making the street safer, dude.
You like
to mad, mad.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Rocks on. We're here for you.
Bet guys.
Sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. He did a search for new form. What was he gonna do with it?
Wow, suicide. Ah, no.
Haven't seen you guys before. Nice glow sticks.
I'll take you down.
I can slow them down if I use my new venom power.
Hold it down, Spider-Man. He just broke my gauntlet.
I'm dead. I'm a dead spider. Tukar baju. Tunggu jap. Tak boleh kot tengah lawan ni. Dia tembak Abi dulu. I'm dead now.
Sebab ada pistol.
Wow. Ada Matilah. Where are we now? bad guy.
About new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Hey, ke mana? Belakang. Belakang kuning. Yellow. Pakai baju. Boleh lagi. Dah kotor dah baju. Semua. Dah. Dah lah.
To that group in the new form shipments tomorrow.
Oh, kuning tu. Atas tu. Eh.
Hi day. I'm a big fan.
Spider-Man. Okay. Just like me.
Can you introduce me to the real?
You know me.
Spider-Man?
Last minute shopping news.
And he's walking away.
We are the bad guys. We are the bad guys.
Look, I'm a big guy. Good. Oh, mati. I'm dead. Oh, wow. Where am I?
It's too cold to change out here.
Miles Morales. Adidas.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
En Puerto Paj, fue en Puerto Rico.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end. And so did I.
Daddy Miles Morales.
Check on Mom and Genki. Probably in the kitchen.
My mom.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito.
My mama.
Mijo.
My mama, oh, wow. Mama.
Gracias, mommy.
My mama. My mama.
Maybe put on some music.
My papa.
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going
my papa, my mama, my papa, my papa, my papa. My papa.
Mm. 15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Yes, ma'am.
I
tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
I stop.
Yep, still works. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her. Glad Genki stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Stevie is as old as Abuela.
This
move really has a sunken yet. Still feel like a gorilla's apartment.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala. So, I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
Hi.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either.
Nisa will be late.
The wallpaper just screams, Abuela.
Mom.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Whatever. Rotate. Put down the.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall.
I'm on the X.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on.
Demo.
Steel. Listen, you're gonna bring my nanny.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach.
What's the pick, borax, DJ? Bleach.
The greatest record ever.
One. Will you be dancing for us this evening? Getting around the show?
No.
Đó là cái balloon có lây lâu và balloon lỏng rồi. Yeah. I thought Genki rồi.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Genki? I haven't talked to them in a while.
They're good.
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you.
Mr. Morales? Mrs. Morales.
Hi. Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter.
Jinx!
Oh. Huh? The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But eh? Safe.
Oh, to a B. How about not a B, I believe?
Memorable?
I know.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
I'll be mine on a tree.
You see any other buildings out
there? People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Wish Wash on the acting, no. Then this wouldn't be a problem anymore.
I don't know.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Está Pokemon, none of it. Oh no.
Don't look out the window.
She
don't
needs.
Look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get a.
Wait, Pokemon, no. A Sydney with a Sydney.
Bio electricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Huh? She Nila.
They never have power in my place on the Upper East Side, especially not on Christmas.
Sinila. So, Pokemon.
Christmas tree looks so sad without its lights on.
So if the power company keeps holiday hours.
There it is. Bioelectric jumpstart should fix it.
Butter write a letter to the Daily Bugle about the power outage.
Bugle's not gonna do anything. We got a phone. Rio cares about Marlo. She'll fix it.
Hingigan.
There's the transformer. Maybe I can jump it.
I know it's right there. Abi man L1. Ni. L1 dengan square.
Come on. It worked. Oh man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Distracted, Genki. Nothing to see here, nothing to see.
Wait, I took it to be a room. Oh.
Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments. Gotta capture them.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo. Oh! Hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Sounds good.
Jangan.
Tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media.
Good, Genki.
Did you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's voice, in case you couldn't tell.
Yes! Do not hit send!
Oh, do we want to wash the dishes?
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You want to talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boy.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here. And I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. Not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Miles.
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer
it.
You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
He's almost done compiling. Oh,
hi.
Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Abi mana sweat life? Ni. Mana? Ni. Ni kot. Ni kan? Ni.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request.
Wait, can I have one, Abi?
The request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Oh.
What's going on with the subways in Harlem?
What is going on? Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. I think somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait.
Yeah?
Where's the...
RSRC.
He's on vacation.
Please.
Don't worry. I got this.
Okay. Hey. You're a host.
Oh. He's calling through the app?
This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Who called the Underground?
Hey.
Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground? You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mom. Been around a while. Now they've got a new boss.
Tinkering. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. But I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool.
Have you been
working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them,
You can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the census.
Coming through.
Stallone.
Oops, my apologies.
All right, that's enough of the cheap knockoff Spider-Man impersonator.
Spider-Man coming through.
So cool, there's two of you now.
To bother you.
Thank you. Spider-Man coming through.
Holidays and family. That's what it's all about.
Bet I can tell this.
Getting this non-stop. Why do I always want Christmas up so late?
Move your buns already, jeez!
Hell yeah, go Spidey!
Hey there. Excuse me.
Here go before I miss my train.
Sun is nice. I'm ready for spring. Christmas is